The male is king, the male is supreme. I said it over and over again. I still feel that way. Girls play a nice game of tennis for girls. But when they get out there on a court with a man, even a tired old man of 55, they're going to be in big trouble.
A 55-year-old guy, if he'll stay on his vitamin pill program, take those 415 vitamins every day and jog and train and keep his tennis up, why, you can last and beat those girls forever, see?
Bobby, you don't really take 450.
I certainly have for the last 6-7 weeks in a row.
Pills, and I try to take them 3 times a day. I've gotten so sometimes I can 10, 12 at one time, one gulp, see, like this. Mm-hmm.
I had to prove that women athletes are good, that tennis is a great sport, and help people to understand that gender is not as big a deal as people think.
Live from the Astrodome in Houston, Texas, the tennis battle of the sexes, Billie Jean King versus Bobby Riggs.
Bobby Riggs.
Joe with Billie Jean.
I think Billie Jean.
You are my love and my life. You are my inspiration. Just you and me.
Billie Jean King, calm and composed.
I thought I was going to throw up. I was so nervous. I really felt horrible.
Baby, you're everything. Hey!
Oh, yeah. It's a game.
And she was playing the match for all of us.
We both wanted to win so bad, but in this match...
Welcome, everyone, to the Tennis Battle of the Sexes. 38 years later, a rematch. Stacie Billie Jean Donovan versus Bobby Riggs Lambert. Again, age versus you, man versus woman.
This kind of stuff is Josh's worst night. I mean, can you imagine
center
like seeing Josh Clark? I mean,
chicken. I was going to suggest Stacie, but she's not much of a player.
Things like, how many times is Bob going to throw his racket?
Or how many times is Stacie going to double fault?
Exactly.
How many times will I absolutely ace her?
And I said,
I was looking out for you, Stacie.
I said, if you feel like a man of your age can't make it to out of three,
I just go down to. Hold me back.
A challenge accepted. The question, who shall prevail as super? Will history repeat itself, or can maturity outfox youthful beauty?
So we want to thank Bob and Stacie, and this really was Bob's idea that spurred from a great idea for him to try to demolish Stacie on the tennis court, but a reason to raise money for our family. It took really an army of people, and I know Janelle, Trezza, Sherry, and some of my other girlfriends, and Karen have worked really hard, so... Thank you so much for everything and coming out in behalf of us tonight.
The games are just wonderful.
Yeah.
Very stylish.
See, they have a weave so the wind can go through them.
You want some of this?
Put some money in a jar, Breckus. Come on.
Is that a blue moon, Dale?
I need more tickets.
Going once, going twice,
$80.
$81.5 serves.
Sizzy, over 2.5 serves, 2.5 aces. $25 is opening, $40 going once to Maloney Qual. I think that's a coalition over there. Connor, Patrick Connor, that's $100. Serves. Thank you. $100 to Sizzy.
What is our limit? Because we're already over it. Okay.
Scholars going once.
Yeah, that's just
standard.
Are you really a Bobby Riggs fan?
Absolutely. I just feel like he's, you know, the Hugh Hefner of sports, and he deserves to be, you know, honored and recognized.
And put up on a pedestal. And
exactly. And
I agree.
Him
I'm
like
with you 100%. I'm a Lambert fan. Okay. Thank you. Bob, you need to pair, okay?
Really important that you wear the most beautiful earrings out there. That you kick some bouteille on the babe.
All right.
$500 and she won't throw her racket at all. We'll take that sold.
Bobby Riggs Lambert. Stacy. Billie Jean Nye.
Bobby sets the tone early, quickly calling the first return out. Down goes Bobby! Down goes Bobby!
Wrap it up!
Breakfast.
It's a no bath, but I think you can stay in there for another half an hour.
Oh, Nelly!
Can you hear what I'm saying? You better.
Absolutely.
Billie Jean, now serve for the match. It's over! It's over! 10-6, Billie Jean, the winner!
How much did you lose?
$70.
$70?
Yes.
This is what's really scary is she swipes it.
You had her on the ropes.
Well, I know, but.
What happened?
Like three times, so it's three times that.
It
has to be your finger. Yeah, it's gotta be your finger.
Oh, there we go.
Bobby Riggs.
Something beautiful. Like that. It's close and then continue.
A successful event, and thanks to all.